All right, let's head to San Antonio for the 3-6 in the West. AI and the Nuggets against Tim Duncan and the Spurs. Spurs up 3-1. Nuggets got to stay alive. The Spurs looking to move on. Mike Finley moving and grooving for 3-9-7 San Antonio. And then Brent Berry to Robert Oria. The 30-something crew getting it done for the Spurs. They led by 4 at the end of 1. And we head to the second quarter. Tim Duncan mashes it down. That was a beautiful jam. Right, look at Eduardo Nahara just bails on the play, and that was probably a good decision. Nuggets running. AI, Mello, it's good. We got a four-point game late in the first half. Two-point game now, later in the first half. Blake, oh, that's a big three right there, 45-44. Then Blake again. Remember, he had his foot on the line at the end of game 4. At the half, Denver up 4. Then Tony Parker to Michael Finley. One of his only non-3 field goals of the game. See what I mean? For 3. Michael Finley was on fire from deep. 8 of 9 from the land of plenty for 26 points. Timmy D going glass, giving his team a 9-point lead in the fourth quarter. More Spurs. More Finley from the corner with 6 to go. It goes from 8 to 11, and the party is on. AI trying to keep the Nugs in this thing. The runner goes. And Denver claws back within 10. 3:45 to go in the game, but TP to the cup. Michael Finley says, I got you from three land, and we're getting out of here with a win, and we're moving on to round number 2. Tim Duncan, Tony Parker, they were the two good players out of the big 3. Manu Ginobili didn't play all that well, 1 of 8 from the floor for just 4 points, but that's okay. Well, Michael Finley goes for 26, 9 of 14 overall from the field. Again, 8 of 9 from three-point range. Allen Iverson, Carmelo Anthony each go for 21. They combine to shoot 14 of 42. That ain't going to get it done. Two Game 6 matchups tonight on TNT. At 8 o'clock Eastern Time, the Rockets and the Jazz. And at 10:30, stay tuned when the Mavericks visit the Warriors.